looked forward to this for a long time.
Thank you.
So it was Maggie Chow who stole the sword.
And now for something completely different.